नहीं कोई बात नहीं, मेरे को कोई नहीं, तेरे फ्रेम में प्रॉब्लम है। हे शालीन,
हेलो,
वेलकम बैक टू 4 of 32।
या हाय, इट्स गुड टू बी बैक।
Yeah. The last time. Not probably on Forum 32, I hope.
Yeah, but not probably on Forum 32.
But yeah. As Arjun.
As Arjun, I think.
Radio, मुझे कल परसों से बहुत सारे messages आ रहे हैं on Forum 32 कि भैया rumors, please आप clear करो. हमने बोला ठीक है, हम clear कर देंगे. And what better way than to have you say
it? See, unfortunately, since the time I was launched, I think. Launched in August 2012.
Right.
November 2012 से I think the first rumor came that Arjun is shutting him. And it's been a wild cat which has been chasing us all throughout the 2 years. That Arjun is shutting in October, Arjun is shutting in March, Arjun is shutting in February. So these rumors, we suddenly started believing we are invincible. Right. And but unfortunately this time the rumor is quite true. We are going off air very soon. Probably with a lot of incomplete stories that a lot of people have been talking about, a lot of questions to be yet to be answered. I don't know what's in the store in the future, but as of now, these questions are going to be incomplete. I am sorry for that, being a part of a show and not able to fulfill this, the needs and the answers of every one of you. But that's the way it is.
सही है, राइट। आई मीन हमने एक बार ये भी बात की थी कि तुम्हारी ज़िंदगी में जो भी आता है, दैट इज़ अर्जुन की ज़िंदगी में जो भी आता है, वो अल्लाह को प्यार हो जाता है या तो गायब हो जाता है। तो मुझे एक चीज़ आज याद आ रही है, क्योंकि हम लोग रोमांस की बात कर रहे थे कि तुम्हारी रोमांस की स्टोरी तो एब्सोल्युटली अधूरी रह गई है, और जो हमने कुछ शूट किए हुए सीन्स हैं तो इंशाल्लाह मैं वो कभी ना कभी प्रस्तुत तो कर ही दूंगी। इफ नथिंग, इवन इफ इट डजंट कम इन द एपिसोड, आई हैव सम शॉट्स व्हिच आई कैन पुट इट अप ऑन फॉर्म 32
एंड या आई थिंक इवन आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू वॉच देम। अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल विल बी वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज़
दे हैव विद रोशनी
रियली लव अर्जुन रोशनी इज कैरेक्टर। आई थिंक दैट्स पर्सनली माय फेवरेट आल्सो, सो या इट्स गोना बी सुपर्ब, इट्स गोना बी अ ट्रीट फॉर मी एंड एज वेल एज द व्यूअर्स हू आर फॉलोइंग अस फॉर 2.5 इयर्स नाउ। Finally get to watch what they wanted to watch, not on screen but on the internet. There goes the stand.
Did I just swear? Yes. Sandbag रखनी है, छोड़ दीजिए उसको, कोई बात नहीं।
रहने दे, कोई नहीं,
कोई बात नहीं, मेरे को नहीं चाहिए ग्लेयर। बट आई
गॉट लाइट पड़ने से चेहरा कम दिखेगा, अच्छा लगेगा।
अरे चेहरा बिल्कुल दिख रहा है शादी नहीं दिखे, ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता। सही है, विद लॉट ऑफ चेंजेस, लॉट ऑफ incomplete stories, what is your thought right now in terms of shera ya shera ya wala scene hai aur finally ho raha hai?
Haan, I think so. See, I've been very closely attached to this character and the show. In fact, it won't be wrong for me to say that I've actually changed a lot of characteristic features of Shaleen to become a show and to do justice to them. And this is my first ever show, first ever character. Which is always going to be close to me, and it's not easy to say goodbye. It's never been easy to say goodbye. That is why goodbyes are always tough to say. But I think it's been a learning ground. It's been a reality check for me in a lot of aspects. It's been a growing factor for me. And I think so many changes took place, and all of that happened. The character evolved or didn't evolve. Questions were answered or weren't answered. There are so many things that have just happened and we've just let them go. But I just think that the one common factor that has always been there is that Arjun has been Arjun. Arjun has never changed. One is that, and second is the love of the people. I think that is the only rapidly growing force that he had. I mean, it is completely unbelievable of how people just started loving the character. Which is technically, if you see, Arjun is not a lovable character.
Right.
मतलब इट्स नॉट दैट यू कैन सिंपथाइज विद हिम, यू कैन फील पिटी ऑन हिम, बट यू वोंट लव हिम बिकॉज ही इज सच अ कैरेक्टर। ही इज अ कैरेक्टर हु इज रूड, हु इज अग्रेसिव, हु इज ब्लंट, हु इज आउटस्पोकन, हु इज
ब्रेक्स रूल्स।
नॉट ओनली दैट, ही डजंट स्माइल, ही हैज नो जोक्स, ही हैज नो लाइट मोमेंट्स इन हिज लाइफ, एंड ही इज गॉट नथिंग। थैंक यू सर, and he's got nothing. So for a girl, for a guy to love a character like this is completely understandable. But for a girl to love a character like this, I think it's nothing.
It's not that.
Because we've seen the likes of a lot of good-looking men on screen, both small and big.
Are you fishing? Are you fishing? Who says you're not good-looking?
No, I didn't say that.
Then?
I'm just saying you've seen the normal, usual good-looking guys. I'm a little unusual. So, yeah.
Well, you know what it is, right? One man's meat is other man's.
Yeah, for a man to be loved by playing such a character, I think that is what has always kept me going. Because being popular in such a character, girls, I don't know how, but girls are more followers of Arjun than what guys are. And technically, when we started the show, it was a guy's show.
It was supposed to be meant for men. There you go.
I think nothing has worked out for us the way we planned it from the start. Even the fan following with Hot Top.
Didn't we recently, abhi baat kiya tha na, we talked about how the Indian audience just does not seem to fit into the parameters they are supposed to.
Yeah, but I think that's the beauty of it also. Saying on the other part, I think if you become a household name in India.
Right.
I think that is what makes you who you are as a character, as an actor. So I think that is the beauty of it.
And interestingly, even besides the ladies, I have had some men come around and tell me that my kids watch the show.
Yeah.
And they are what, 11-year-old guys, 12-year-old girls. And they say, we watch the show. And this was like in a train, random people that I have met and, you know, you start conversing. And there you go. If kids are loving it, then there must be something right about the character.
This
is all a TRP chakkar hai, jo ek show ko rakhta hai ya nikalta hai.
I have no clue about that. I think the channel, it's taken a decision, soch samajh ke kuch, kyunki aisa to nahi hai ki hum hamesha se 10-12 ki TRP la rahe the.
Aur suddenly 0.8 pe chale gaye.
But I think it would have been the channel's fault. And they would have thought of something. Jab tak chala rahe the, unhone chalaya. They supported us.
Right.
Why to lie? They always supported us.
Absolutely.
Suddenly, all of a sudden, if they thought of it, that means they have something in their mind which is good for them, which I don't blame them for.
Right.
But yeah, it would have been good if you would have still been continuing.
So post Arjun, if I may preempt, what are you looking forward to? What kind of role?
See, I see
you in a romantic hero?
I too would love to play a character in a romantic hero, but I think, as of now, I'm just waiting for the offers to come in. There are a lot of speculations about you doing some show. I just want to keep gauging at the characters. What is the best character after Arjun the Lightning Chopra? Which is going to give me a variety. And which is also going to be a little different, but it's not going to make me like a dog.
We can't have him on the frame, but yeah.
But there was a dog.
There's a passing of the dog.
And but I don't know. I'm not actually too thoughtful of the character that I want. I just want some good character to come.
Right.
That I can do justice to.
Yeah. So it needn't be a romantic hero.
It should be a romantic hero, at least after 2 years of my acting lying there. Fuck man, I need someone.
You know, I was thinking more like, how about Maito? Are you going to choke on your tea?
I think there's certain characters which might suit on me. But if that happens, I don't know. I think if that's a challenge, and if I get that role, and if I really feel that I can do justice to it, then I will go ahead and do it.
Right. But I would love to see in a romantic scene. And I would especially want anyone who wants to see your audition or wants you to come for audition, unko ye wala video zarur bhejna jo humne Roshni ke saath kiya hai.
Yeah, it's that good?
Of course it's good.
I didn't know that.
You didn't see the rushes when we were shooting. And we have some pictures also, which again I haven't released much, but we've got you, you know, your characteristic smile, lopsided smile. Yeah, see? Liz of Nothing, we have you smiling in those shots. But tell me now, any particular message you want to tell your fans, your followers? Especially, you have a Twitter account that people follow you on, you have your Facebook page, and then of course people follow you in Forum 32.
I think first I want to thank the whole crew of it.
Love it.
I have, and I will never, I can underline that statement again and again, will ever come across a crew like this. the amount of hard work that these guys put in, the dedication level that these guys have, it is out of this world. I think, forget about Bollywood, even Hollywood doesn't have to do this. I think, for that matter, if there's life on Mars, even Mars won't have a problem. Because these guys work 24/7. We guys get up our naps in 15 minutes, 10 minutes, whatever. So it's not that we guys don't work hard. We guys work hard. These guys are supermen. So this goes only for them, because if these guys wouldn't have been there, I don't think we would have ran for 1.5 years. And of course I will miss them, because it's a family that we have here on the set. There are relations that are built, there are bonds that are certain people that you like, people that you share a good rapport with. It's not. The cameraman knows when you want to give a look. Like Jitu knows ki main kab kya look dunga, kab
kahan. I know he especially comes for your close-up. That I know.
And there is no other man who will ever be able to do it as good as Jitu does on the set. Because that's the rapport. Like he knows me so well. That I will look on the right. He knows when to charge. He knows when to pull back. He knows everything about it. So then there are directors who have had a wonderful experience. I think I was a newbie to the industry. I didn't know anything. In 1.5 years, if people come up to me and say that you're a good actor, it has to be because of the people behind it. I think now, earlier I was a man who used to read the lines and forget the lines. Now I don't read the lines, I just make my own lines. So that's the difference in 1.5 years. That most of the punches that you see on screen are all written by me. Then the creatives behind it. I won't give full credit to them, but yeah. No, there's a creative team behind me, which is super.
Let me go a little wide.